Theo Epstein, now in charge of the Cubs.
Watching those games on GN, the day games, I developed this sort of romantic notion of the Cubs and Wrigley Field.
And now one of Chicago's very own, WGN Sports, where Chicago's very own play.